Mheshimiwa Solo is here. My home area MCA in Majimazuri, Baringo County. From our home to Nakuru, that time was 150 shillings that I couldn't afford. I wrote a letter to my brother and gave it to a conductor because he was a driver.
God bless you. In the office of our matron,
glamorous rain. Despite the many talks around, you remain firm, even when the enemies of JCM stood up, you stood strong. And because of your office, we can see the integrity of this office through the hair and head covers that are with our women who are here, because you care for young and for the old. And through your office, we have seen immense growth, and especially in our small local churches where you like to visit them. May God bless you, and may God do you good. To our chairman, Mr. Charles, you were the first old man who entered into this church when we began. And I remember someone told you, why are you joining a comedian church? And you told them, because he's the one who is saying what I want to hear. You told them, I've been with you for this time, but what that man is preaching, I've never seen in him. You joined us with your wife, Mama Ken. I don't know where she is. Mama Ken, sisi kama kanisa hatuna maneno. Na tutaendelea kuwashikilia na kusimama na nyinyi. May you live long to see where this vision is heading to. I would like to appreciate groups and departments in this church, from the welfare department to the medical department, the men fellowship, women fellowship led by Pastor Lilian Gina, a girl whom I have shaped to be who she is. For 14 years I have known Lilian. Right now, his son is in Manu High School, under the sponsorship of this church. His son scored 412 marks, and he is now in Form 3. I took him when we were in Gatun. Thank you so much, Pastor Lilian. To all widows of JCM, you know where you sit in my heart. Led by Kate Wawa B. I don't know where she's seated. Kate, you know where widows sit inside my heart. And I want to promise you, and all widows of JCM stand on their feet. This women at vision has been my pillar in prayers. That to me, I have to be And now, of course, in this Sunday, it is International Widows Day, and we will celebrate you in this church because we love you, and we will continue loving you and taking care of you in this church. Our construction and development team, led by Chairman Elias, I know you have done a lot. Together with Brothers of Compassion, they can all rise up where they are seated, Brothers of Compassion, in this church. I know many of them are outside there, working. Brothers of Compassion, you know what this team means to us. We will continue with the brotherly love that we have in this church. Our welfare department, led by Mr. Noho, which hosts the Lord's store, which is the heart of this church. That is where we store our food. That is where we store our facilities, our hygienic staff, our wheelchair and mobility things in this church. Our construction team, led by Ibu, and our security team, led by Chanja, in this church, all departments, I thank you. I would like to specially thank our pastors from all our branches countrywide and international. Your unity, commitment and passion for the compassion gospel has led to the tremendous growth of our satellite churches. In my new office, it is my new number one commitment to make sure that the compassionate gospel has reached to the farthest corner of this church. To the Deputy President, His Excellency, regarding Ashaka, you told me when I visited your office that you learned compassion by watching this church in your phone. And you told me you will work so hard to do what compassion entails. And I want to thank God through you, we have seen more than 3 students needy reporting to international schools from your own finances. What I can say is that JCF, we are known in this nation. Nakumomoli, to tia kwevena kweira, idui, netoe kaine, norea toreka, neuroneka. I will have said a lot, but allow me to finish with these words. Embrace everyone with love. Hold each other with compassion. Serve people with the food you can eat because tables can turn. More so, this has been our motto in JCM. Can everybody shake someone's hand who is near them and say this? Let love lead. And okay, let love lead. Let love lead. And this was my prayer, my Deputy President, as I wind up. It has been my prayer that Mount Kenya will come to heal in this church. We had invited the former President, Uhuru Kenyatta, but he got commitments due to his nature of work. And this is my prayer. Because we have this appointment to come and worship with us here, this is my only prayer. And when he shall come to service with us,